held my camera with one hand under the eye and the surgical scissors with the other. When I first got my Samsung Galaxy Note 7 a few months ago, I tried to use the S Pen that came with it. It actually felt like a real pencil. A super sensitive stylus with an incredible precision of over 4,096 levels of pressure. Supposedly was far superior than the Apple's pencil and any other on the market for that matter. I have tried many of them and did make a few reviews. Leonardo da Vinci was probably smearing his transparent glazes with saliva long before the pencil we know today was ever conceived. Actually, it was Conté, the French artist, that invented the pencil, according to some historians. This stylus that has now turned into some disgraceful dark charcoal was getting so close to reality, so powerful, that it required perhaps so much computer power to drive it, and finally gave up. That's what I think. This was not an ideal art setting for sure, and the result of the sketch is far from being perfect. However, it shows how this magnificent stylus could be used to render quick sketches and jog down notes. No charging required, always ready, and light like a feather.